Cozy Nation, please help us reach 100,000 subscribers. If you haven't subscribed to the channel, just subscribe. It will mean a lot to us. We don't need much. It is free to subscribe. Everyone, welcome to K News 24/7. My name is Cameron. I have Upis, my co-host. We are discussing everything that is happening at Naturen. Right, Mwana?
How much of a cool, Mafu? Right, well.
I'm not.
How pela, Nalengo Musirino, Sirino, I'm Bana Sbula Lavant, man. I
wouldn't pay to Sir
Manjis Bula Lavant. You'll interview Sifuna, you know. Experience, call for age or in you, umut says a chim, says a yeah, chim, says a feet. So, yeah, experience a thing, and a ngabo which he says the tilanji. We need more, maybe two or three more, and then besege so one which is in his patchland because passing at Kubea Ganji, Gasho, which is going to be another come up situation whereby so on kinking as it says is last like Serene, and again, he polar is Lalavanta by 11, not only one player. Yeah.
Njonga about you are expecting a lot of players. Ubathola api?
Ah, bakhona ama player mfowethu.
Because it's just that the Stellenbosch acting silly, yephethu quality.
No, man, angazi ukuthi kumele bathole indlela yokunegotiate, you know. I don't know how, but
the only way to negotiate is to make sure ukuthi ukhiphe imali ebhaya. That's the only way to
if it has to reach that point, then do it. Go deep in your pockets. I'm sure a big club and you want to challenge for a league and Nama Cup. So you have to act as a big club now. Player 2 million, 3 million. Obviously, now my players are to find those players that you know which you know what I spent money for this player and then Malaya deliver during matches, you know. So yeah, man. I think it's not only about Imali. I don't know, man. Buku Umkwana, apparently he went to Tunisia. We offered more money than the team that bought him from Tunisia. So, I asked, man.
Yeah, maybe they thought that it won't be a healthy environment for Umkwana.
Yeah.
With Afike Naturena. Because look what happened in the past.
Yeah, probably.
So now it looks like players abago peak. They don't want to join the Kaizer Chiefs.
Yeah, obviously.
Because tina safufuza maga figa la payana aim fit to go back difficult which yeah. No player was survivor because now Babu Ishli Dupriz is an incredible player.
Mm.
But in Naturena fit no, it's now average. Agasabonagal no bonagal manch. So hey, go rough.
Yeah, it's standard set to see like a cool. You know, as a player you always want to win and footmawati apega umkwana from where he comes to Ipulukwana City and then now he's going to play CAF Champions League. It's a good thing for him as I think like and also for the national team. Which is a big loss to us. But yeah, hopefully
but it's not Sirin. He lost Ganjan because to Sirin his original position.
No, for it yeah for negative, yeah bo. You know which you have Serino, you have Mukwana. So we ask you to keep a like for like. I go to Sulalisa 11, Masit Sapeke Pinchin Sabo go to way.
When you funuk bankrupt case achieves when.
Oh, I'm fine. It has to be. Boogie Sundowns standards are about 30 bus begala.
But
now they can buy a player for 63 million.
But Sundowns have been winning a league for 7 seasons in a row. So imali again. Have been participating in CAF Champions League Guleo 7 seasons.
Sure.
So imali again. Imamelodi Sundowns they make close to 300 million rand yearly.
But
while Kaizer Chiefs they make how much?
Yeah, I understand. But Ukumbul with the Sundowns didn't start where they are. You still remember before Pizza figured up it
yeah, not up a bis car.
Nakona Bespa criticize Sundowns Tenga everyone. Now Mong Alteka Stratin Mazok Tenga and they were buying those quality players, but they didn't find the right coaching for them. But look Bashincha Makozabu, Johannes Kens, Christos Stoichkov, all those best coaches you can get from Europe. And then they went with to Pizza. Pizza Zanga Lasley and Toyaba Kubega, he bought quality players, your Andy Lechalis, your Sbusiso Vilagazi, Anthony Lafour, so many of them. And then Mazeba Ihlangani, so Kabayile Sundowns say, even now, they are still continuing that because why? We're a big club. Why should we go for our players as our tutuga, you know? So now I think Melis's joy is we go deep into our pockets and then Zobu Yasibena, so let's standard.
Yeah, I'm gonna, for the EK's achieves, to be honest, I don't think ukuthi this season they can still go for big players, because first of all they spent a lot of money on e management, because le team yonke iphelele. Obviously bakhostile. Even nayo Sireno singayibheka mawuyibhekela la iduze ukuthi uSireno, because simthole as a free agent, i-signing fee ayikho that much compared to imali azoyihola monthly, because usayine 2-year deal. So this guy is an international player.
Yeah,
I understand. Sometimes imthola abuya le ngaphandle. So definitely he will cost the club a lot. He won't earn less than 300,000 rand. I'm sure about that. So man, for Kaizer Chiefs, this season they have spent a lot of money. Ngiyazi jezi liyathengisa, but mfana.
Yeah, I'm sure that is kumele standard set. We should have standards as a big club.
Yeah.
So standard set kumele nathi sisibeke la sazi ukuthi we are buying these players because we want to challenge for the league.
You can't win all the cups. You can't do that in just one season. The best option ukuthi Kaizer Chiefs singayenza ngayo lento, because akusho ukuthi mawuzothenga ama players ay quality nge mass production, they are going to succeed there.
Yeah.
Ayifuneki kanjalo.
No.
Buy one. Ubadlali sibone ukuthi okay kukuphi la kuvuza khona. You understand? Yeah. So uzoyenza ngokueda, because nayo Sundowns ayizange yalanda uRibeiro, yalanda uMesquivele, yalanda uAyinde. No, ibalande ngama 1-1.
But already equality bese ikhona. Yabona ukuthi manje mase babalanda nga 1-1 sesiyazi ukuthi sesiyagcwalisela.
Sesiyagcwalisela.
But thina we don't have those. Yilo nto engisho ngithi it's going to be at least mangaba 3 experienced players or 4. You know, hayi ukuthi manje sesibalanda nge mass exodus njengobusha, because it's going to be another Kamabila situation whereby bonile yonke pressure bese
Kamabila. So far I can say Kaizer Chiefs they just need a striker. Maybe a central midfield.
Yeah.
A striker in a central midfield.
Yeah.
That will be all. If we can get a lot of players, njengoba sisayine uSireno, let me count as one.
Yeah.
Because he'll play ngasho ukuthi at least big up to Kaizer Chiefs. They have signed a quality player.
Yeah.
I'm not expecting Kaizer Chiefs to add I'm a player I5. USireno abo is 5. At least ke ba add abe 3. After uSireno maybe balande striker and then balande ni midfield.
Yeah.
Kanjalo ngasho ukuthi kuzoba simple ukuthi bakwazi ukuyicontrola leyo nto.
Yeah.
And still banike nama players ukudala setimini an opportunity.
Yeah.
You understand? Because mawusaqeda ukufika nawe uqalela phansi, nayo uSireno uzoqalela phansi.
Yeah, sure.
Because njengobusho, it's not an individual sport. Si tennis le.
Yeah.
Mele ibhola lithungwe lize liyofika kuSireno. So uzowadinga lawo ma player azokombine ama touches akhona ukumdlalisa.
Sure, hayi.
So yeah, ukusayina ama player buyer any mistake emele si avoid ukuyenza.
Yeah, no, we saw that ukusayina ama player maningi in a single season gay cost a team sometimes, because kusamele wajwayelwane bajele bafundane inyaweni those runs and everything, and kubamba ne philosophy ka coach. Hence I'm saying ukuthi if ever let's say njengoba usho ukuthi we need a striker in the middle field, like siyazi you get a player like Thulani Sirero, umfana ophethe magic experience igalo, you know, and then
even Nondaba ithethwa Ndlondlo, some rejects, yes, in the first place.
Yes.
That, hey, he is short. Why midfield maybe be tall gant? Because midfield kufuneka bona laba ba short, they are good in ball in ball control.
Ndlondlo can play.
Ndlondlo can give us so much. Orlando Pirates he ran out of favor now, because quality
same. Yeah, yabona into yenza iPirates same manje yagcwalisela na just like Sundowns. Thina eyisacala lento yethu ukuthi ama players wethu we need to develop, siba promote, siba develop. Yes, it has worked, but also nathi silusile, because now siyabonga ngezana ezigone. Unjabulo Blomo uhambisa imali wabo ukuthi abanifuni kungayi sithenga masincane ungihambi, you know. So at least ube nama quality players amaningi, and then you can challenge for a league. Lento bayenzile manje is good, gcwaliselani futhi nga 1 or 2 nyana.
Yeah, that's why I'm saying 1 or 2, not more. Yeah. Than that, kunale nkulumo le thiwa no in South Africa we don't have strikers.
Nothing. We have strikers.
We only had Mayo.
We have strikers. We just have strikers that don't score goals.
Yeah, so according to Kaizer Chiefs, more big standards Kaizer Chiefs, the way Melis being a con, I don't think there's a striker in South Africa.
yeah,
that
I
can
know.
Fit and give us what we want. Nothing, mngana. Dololo. Even Mamelodi Sundowns, I know as strikers as eMzansi.
Yeah, well, it's not like my players are work. I mean, sometimes in Azbuza, kuthi kanti management, you know, you book Sisa Ganjan or the teammate decide which players are, do we need. We have a player like Uhambi, like Santans, Buga Ramanji, Sega Gumakis, Kif Mutupa. He's a brilliant player, that guy. He just never got his chance like Santans, but someone who vets, he used to score goals.
Another thing that we need, it is not all about who to have to sign players. We need a coach who can be able to develop players. Because what I've realized, I'm a player's more hambagit. I excel a la figure con. Because Kama Billiard, I can say maybe he was faking injuries because he was not keeping to natural.
Yeah.
Bega manj, utole lento le goal of the month, player of the month, le Zimbabwe. Ever since I started Lugdala, I have an injury one. Nakona yamsha for 2 days wa buyela back into the field.
Yeah.
But ku Kaizer Chiefs ubonile wenze nge last game yakhe. Ungene for a few seconds wachuka after that. So yeah, I don't know ukuthi he was not happy or kwenzakala because there's this thing ukuthi vele players do fake injuries. No Nakovic.
Yeah.
Bayangekho injury ku Royal AM.
Yeah, well, I think the environment the Kaizer Chiefs last season it was very toxic, mngana. Very, very toxic, even not from last season, the previous seasons before, because Kumul, we've lost so many players as well. Abu Matuho, Sabahambi, Sabu Manyama, you know, Leo experience yonke sa 30, sa Shia Abu P. Yeah, I think it was only Pilat that was left, and Kigen Dooley, you know, so. Unfortunately, even the scandals of other players coming into training, but it's a very toxic environment for players, you know. And then Naiwash, I'm actually to come, which it seems like pleasure being a
high expectations.
Yes, we were paying with time for it when a whole malipaya so Melek Bonagal, and which is not realistic. Maupe, which was a Lalanga playly one, Vele Angaza Chabul, and I, you know, and again, I'm a teen alimzans. We always have these small talks in Yalanguta. Yabo in general documentary Pirates, which I'm a player's act, Abana, look at in the Bagatemping Gossi Lodge and Tion Hot. You know, so isn't those in Jalon as a coward team?
Yeah, but maybe Kaizer Chiefs, it was too much. But in those in Jalon's place, they're everywhere.
Yeah,
yeah, it's everyday lives, man. Abantu bayaxabana, they resolve. In the thing, it's a real coach.
Yeah,
someone who will be a father figure.
We didn't have any
someone
Dallas
who will
season.
Be an example to these players.
Muntu
zotima kakhuluma khuluma ekuzwakala ukuthi ukhulumile.
Yeah, for sure.
Then they enzo nabi. To go out there and get a 34-year-old player, that shows muscles. You know, this guy is big.
Yeah.
He's big more than Ubobi Nokeza. Because Bonabas tell you, you know, they would no longer go for such players.
Exactly.
But look what happened.
You
understand?
Yeah.
So it shows we need a leader. So leadership is very important, and you can't buy that.
Yeah, for sure.
No more to Gwenza Alan, you can't buy that. Now, Bobompi San. But leadership mfana but
akwenzakala izinto zithengwa ngemali
zithengwa ngemali so we need a striker outside mngana even the players because khona ama players ku young africans ngezo khulunywa ngo Aziski khulunywa ngo Fistin Mayela le ku pyramid but in order to get those players ndingi foreign spot.
Yeah, yeah, I want a multi-sting striker outside. I do agree with
we can't get a striker la.
Locally, we only have Reynas. Mayo is gone.
And Reynas, obviously, is committed la paya.
Exactly. We have Champions League. Yeah, and Jango Bayasi, it's a standard set.
Bagre Dukata, I test Galaxy manj, go MTN8. They are making it to the next round of the MTN8.
Yeah.
So you can see Guti team is like
Stellenbosch, quality team with quality players. But Pelele, even Nala Bangan good development, Babu Yoshaba and Tule Europe. So yeah, big ups to them. Namangang himself, if I was him, Guti Yoshala careful, I'm opportunity, always Vesa, even for the national team coach. also Namaponas, Futu Kumbu, good last season, where we're a man of the match. Culling Black Label Cup athola ama 100k, you know, ma ufika ngapha ku Chiefs. I think Chiefs kuningi akusamele kwenzeke, but ke definitely a foreign striker, but ke sithole ne number 10 yala eMzansi. Ukutito wenzani lapha kubhakabhaka? Yho, I'm so jealous mngani. Albami nje yalithali gibele kuhlanya ama fans.
That sugar, and it's not something that have started yesterday. Orlando Pirates, like from way back, singakhawunta 20 years in a row, they always have that player. Lelo player nje elidelelayo nje elibuya elokishini.
Thina we do have those players. Into sayibanga last week with the timing. Aye, would bakushaya 20 liyaligibela.
No, it depends nakhona mnganami. It depends.
Okay.
But
let's not go back there.
We are Zamumfan. That confidence.
I guess it
looks like our fans with Kaizer Chiefs, they are bringing him down.
No.
Like Umfan, abanyama players, ne? That's how they give themselves much confidence.
Yeah.
Mabayenzi ndifana nalezo. But mom stop kuthi no ungasayenzi lento. Uyambulala because that's how he plays. Ufuna ukujabula, ufuna ukusmile for ukuthi naye abe motivated ukuthi whatever I'm doing I feel it.
Yeah,
you understand? It comes from doing what he does.
Yeah.
But more I'm stop, I'm bulele mfana.
Yeah, no, ngiyakuzwa.
Mboni looking videos olenzeni. Shay 360.
Will allow them ukuthi babe free badlala ibhola balijwayele. You know, there's nothing wrong with that. There's nothing wrong with making mistakes. Kula ufunda khona. Kodwa ke lama 360 washoyo nabo tite mabaligibele. The timing be right because they were not losing and they were chasing.
That's football.
Yeah.
You can feel ukuthi usemzansi.
For sure.
You can feel ukuthi usemzansi. Not like ubukela ibhola lese Europe badlalela iBetway.
Lapha khona netibhola lama robots.
Ibhola lama robots kuthi malifaka la. Like two tactical. Ibhola lethu you can mfana ngeke ulipredict ukuthi liyaphi. Umuntu akancane ukustop iplay unnecessary
amenalo nje. Sibabukele okay, hayi bazoza kithi, angisho ibhola likithi. Simple.
So I love that type of football. That's our own football. We must own our own style. Yeah, so
we had the Abu Thabo Moki
ngomthola because Yusuf Mat uyasaba ukudlala. I had hope in uSiyethemba Sithebe because uSithebe had the right body, the right physique.
Yeah,
like amajitawa ama dreadlocks, they never disappointed the Kaizer Chiefs.
Yeah, and uSithebe, I think him guy 50-50 was not that good.
Yeah,
and he was obvious, not that bad.
Obvious in the situation.
Yeah,
ubani beka that good.
Yeah, I agree with you.
No one. So mina I thought uSithebe will be given that opportunity because as number 8, that guy.
Yeah, no, I sika hambile ke.
He's gone.
He's gone.
So masibele la ke. Uhambisa bani ke mnganami? Ngiyezwa abantu bakhuluma ngokwinika. Guys, come on.
Kunika is a South African.
Because uhambisa ukwinika ugainani. Westpart uzophinda ube nembobo laphaya ku center back.
No.
What if uMsimango uthole red card?
Ukwinika u right lapha ebentshini lapha yabo. Sisebenzisa as our cover. So I wouldn't release a player like that, more especially njengoba usho we have given uMsimango naye he hasn't been performing kahle nje, you know, ever since his arrival.
Total.
You know, so we need a player ukuthi ozombeka on his tools all the time, wazi ukuthi if you don't perform there's a player somfaka avale space sakho. So yeah, you know, ukunike yebo, yeah, amajita yakhala ngaye, but you can't release him.
But still we am release uvula imbobo kokugcina, and still you are not creating a space for anyone. So now ngusayile iba abantu kumele bahambe lapha ngelona usasemncane futhi usayile 23 years of age.
Yeah.
24 somewhere there. Uyu umuntu engingasho ke ukuthi Kaizer Chiefs if bangamdedela maybe bamise kulento le
abamlonele
Test Galaxy khona. But Test Galaxy, they won't take him. No, they deal with the quality and young stars. Those ones.
Well, they might take him. I mean, they did take Abu Parker. So, Futhi, we have a good working relationship. No, Team Sugars. So, yeah, it might not be a bad idea. You know, Usaile, Simbonile last season.
Robam Nigi Pulukwane City. No, Pulukwane City. They don't have any signings.
Yeah, shy swap deal. Baba Sky Apolis, but that's to swap. Yeah, man.
It's not a fair one.
You know what? My last pick in my stats. yes, a player is promising, but is he giving you enough? And is he giving you enough? And uyukhumbule ukuthi we are talking about the forward player here, not a midfield. We are a center forward. Mm. Sometimes sebenzisa wide, sometimes we are center. And masithila bheka ama stats wakho, you've played almost each and every game in the season. But, you know, but awuzange
udilive.
I guess mhlambe kumele sibuyele kuleya system yakaZwane. UZwane bekamsebenzisa as a super sub and bekangena sky something because recently samsebenzisa as a starter and mfowethu, he has just disappointed. I still can't forget that Nedbank Cup match against Orlando Pirates.
Hey,
two true. Chances.
Hey, okay. Sayile. Ah, we are deserve ukhamba. Na ngomunye la. The goalkeeper. Guys. No. We was vanilla space in the first place.
Yeah, I know.
Fiacre Ntware.
Ngiyawazi manje tayakhala ngokuthi hey goalkeeper. Abafethu our goalkeepers are not bad. Ukhumbule uBruce Vuma sibuya naye kuCAF.
And other our goalkeepers are not bad. Last season was bad.
Last season was
everyone was bad last season.
The technical department yet was so poor. We have a goalkeepers a trainer Aubrey Molefe. Aubrey Matibe, yes. We imagine as a goalkeeper coaching, where did he get them?
Because even Nokune could have done better if he was a goalkeeper coach.
Nokune besingamthatha simfaka sithi we goalkeeper coach, you know. So we better everything last season. I really can't fault ama goalkeepers with yes, akhona ama errors ukuhlula ukutrepa and dlala ama passes are wrong and all those kind of things.
It was just an emotional decision taken by Kaizer Chiefs.
Yeah.
And also Tim Sukazi is a business person that one. Ngisho uye nje uba proposal uNtwana.
Utana ngoku.
Nizwa abantu bethi the new goalkeeper coach uyumuntu o suggest uNtwana because he saw his abilities kanjani. Because this new goalkeeper coach abantu abahlanganisiwe manje in a hurry.
Yeah.
Because uNabi bekangekho 100% sure ukuthi he will come to Kaizer Chiefs.
Yeah.
So the team they ayihlanganise manje, i-team ayihlanganise in a hurry. So bambone kanjani uNtwari?
Yeah, le I think bekuyi deal ye management nje.
Yeah,
I think bekufuna ukubolster i-goalkeeping department da because singasho sithi we really don't have number one esimazi ukuthi lo number one ethu uBruce Vuma no Brendan Petersen basalwa bobabili laphe and then now we have uNtwari so kubana that competition but ke njengoba sisho sithi that spot at least kube besisigaye besisishile for a striker
proper striker mina ngizitshela ukuthi makhambe FMam Jasonde Gonzalez will get a replacement foreign replacement as they were doing from abo Betuban this guy abo Piminyimana they've been changing
samba sign ama tota
you understand they've been changing foreigner nge foreigner but this time around it shows with Kaizer Chiefs they are clueless
yeah I'm for it
bethu angeke ukuthathi foreign sport ye striker uyofaka
goalkeeper
like that's the biggest flop biggest mistake even though my fans with Kaizer Chiefs they don't see that because they celebrate each and every signing.
Ayi akesho vele asaphakamisa makhapi yini to celebrate.
Son celebrate
ama celebrate ama signing. Mawuzo iphikisa leyo signing babone ngathi ayi when are you not a real Chiefs fan or awulazi ibhola wena or into ikhuluma iyabhet. But ngezinye izinto kumele usibheke ngezinye indlela ubone ukuthi no man okay yeah, goalkeeper, yeah, maybe it's a team competition, but it's really a striker because being a sky next, while leo position leo, it's not too a striker food.
Because Maele is there, and Maele have been linked to the Kaizer Chiefs for so long.
Yes,
but still,
a good striker.
Good striker, proper one.
Na kusaseza ne model ekahle sayolanda uNukovic kumaliki singawazi why don't we repeat that again go back la samthola khona uNukovic and look around neighboring countries so uBakhasi samlanda le Australia le iSundowns striker sabo futhi he wasn't a Sundowns striker bekuyi striker se SuperSport nangu bamfaka ku injury list wathi I'm not injured
Abu Bak
no Jeremy Brook yakhumbula ukuthi beyashaya amagoli njani SuperSport yamthola ku play New Zealand le so go out wide and search for a striker umuntu wazi ukuthi is a finisher nje and then bese la ku number 10 wa uthola umuntu creative manje mawu thatha leyo position vala ngayo ngo goalkeeper
something which is not even necessary because first of all you have to understand our season was terrible
yes
from coach to lose pinjini.
Exactly.
Nabo lava bangena bayafana.
Nalo muntu wethu sithelele umuthi egroundini. Eh,
nalo sithelele umuthi egroundini.
Bayayibhaca kanjani uyothela umuthi ngoba. Mela uye nje mabasamile nje ushaya into zakho.
Mela ungabonakala. You understand? So
better go.
We had a terrible season.
Yeah.
So I can say it was just an emotional signing. Indaba kaNthwari, I don't approve it mfana.
Hi.
So if bangamloana, because Mamelodi Sundowns used to do this.
Yeah.
They have a lot of goalkeepers. They still have Ugos.
Hey,
it's one of their own. So na Ugos bamsa ena bamloana.
Yeah.
I understand. So I think Nuntwar to open this gap, usase mncane futhi. I think una 23 or 24. Mm. Lona lo muntu. Make 2 years somewhere.
Yeah.
And then makabuya uzobuya seka Grand. I understand.
Yeah,
because we still have a good goalkeeper in Brandon Peterson and Ubrus Fuma.
Yeah.
They need the proper coaching. That's
it. That's right.
That's over right.
Yeah.
Uzo chachang in last season.
Hey.
No. Okay, now we can still. Umunye lo, if u chachang in last season, he deserved to leave. But Ute Michael took figure, he showed some good quality.
Yeah, I think first half of the season,
first quarter.
Yeah, basic grand.
And
so, then second half, waqala wehlisa and I've only sonke vele simbone once kuli match against the Young Africans nalapho we saw ukuthi yeah, he's still that Castillo, but ke I still have hope in him, you know.
As number one, as number six, or as number eight.
Yeah, drop him back because lapha mfowethu na number 8 mfowethu yazi we need a stingy hashi
kahle kahle
umuntu wazi ukuthi uzonceda is defense with marking even na forward sizomthola
but umat can do that so ukuthi is not comfortable on the ball une feet une stamina unayo yonke into just into short time nje tactics
ukudlala
it's a
yes siyawina kahle mathi
in terms of a midfield if you want to compete in the South African league we need a South African lapha
because
foreign players they are good tactically nje kuphela but abanayo leyanto
technically hayi abekho mnani nje
abana juice man badala just basic football
you
understand so I think we need a South African as a number 8
yinto engisho
ngithi awusekasi
sifuna ihasho
hayi umuntu okhulile esilungwini
yes
umuntu osekasi
Yusuf but ay nayo wehlisile mfowethu
but ubazi
88 mfowethu mangabe uzo misplace ama pass njalo angeke sidlale vele
8 because uyu muntu bekumele phela ashayela ama split passes
yes wo connect the defense and midfield yi 6 yakho mayiqalile uwina lapha sifuna wena ukuthi
uwumele
sidlalise ul carry ball but manje now uma ulithatha nya mabaganya wenu yalithatha
yalqosha imidfield yenzelwa ama 360 ushala percent
ayichazile
uvela udraw yokugcina
or bese like us bazobukela thina
uvela udraw yokugcina ningeke ushintsha lapha yamba
yeah
umuntu othi makalibambile athi lam
yeah
ngelam
like umuntu abe comfortable ebholweni hayi kuthi mawukuphasa bese so uyabheka ngiyoliphasa bani no control the ball control the game tempo of the game we feel bona ukuthi okay ngiyalibamba manje nyaweni okay manje ngiyabagibela ngiyabalanda look at Teboho Mokoena lapha kuSundowns sesenokulithatha drive from his own area aza yofika ngani ubone ukuthi yes
isigubu
la yasetshenzwa la you know and we don't have that player
ngathi attacking phela uMokoena
mfethu all over
won't tell ukuthi
over the pitch.
Over
the pitch.
No, guys, we need players. We need players.
Abayeke lento yabo ukuthi baphelela leso wethu le. Abeze la isrend la.
Ingana nani niphuza kakhulu, bafethu.
Mfethu. It's not all of us.
Yakala ho junior guys.
Angaye ubona ukuthi abumahlangu nabo pule nabo junior khanye then say ukuthi hayi ngiyaphuza. Not Israel is big even if it's not Davidson, Katlehong. There are so many players, man. There are so many areas where you can go to. Wabo Springs.
Bafethu. Hi. I think sikukhulumile. Thank you so much for watching. Sazise, what are you saying about today's episode? Let us know in the comment section below. Peace.